Problem number four, simplify the radical expression. Again, there is no index, which means the index is 2. But in this case, we have a fraction for the radical expression. What we do is we can split this into 2 radicals. So the radical of 4 over the radical of 81. And then we just work this problem separately. So the square root of 4 would be 2. And the square root of 81 would be 9. And once we have a fractional value for an answer, we should always check if we can reduce the fraction to lowest terms. But in this case, this is already in lowest terms because 2 and 9 do not share a common factor. So 2 over 9 is my answer for this problem.